25,800 for Continental GT. Extra, I've given this amount to Ari for some accessories. And but before that, I would like you to subscribe my channel so that we can grow, our family Jody Walker can grow. So if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe it, make your subscribe button ring, please share this video as much as you can, and please hit the bell icon so that the current notifications of JD Walker should reach to you as early as possible. Bifurcation of 25,800 that I have paid to Ari is that 17,800 I have paid for the accessories, and rest 8,000 to 9,000 I have paid because of the government norm from BS4 to BS6. So whoever guys, those who are going for the BS6 Continental GT, they have to pay 8,000 to 9,000 extra as compared to BS4 owners. So if you are going for BS6, you have to pay. So why I'm saying that I have paid this amount, because if the government rule haven't changed, then I would have paid less, like 8,000 to 9,000 less. Since I have paid for this norms change or the technology change in the bike, that's why I'm including it, because it is the cost that I have incurred, and it is the cost that every owner will incur if he goes for the BS6 norms and BS6 model. So this is the cost, and the 17,800 part I will show you in a bifurcation set where I have spent. You can see a hell lot of accessories that I have installed in this bike, and these are the genuine accessories. So let's begin. Let's start one by one. I will show, and one by one I will reveal all the prices. And these prices are the quoted price of the Enfield. And if you have a good relationship with your dealer, nearby dealer, then you can avail some discount from him. It's not a big discount you will get, but a little bit of discount. And my dealer, who was from where I bought this Continental GT, it was from East India Royal Enfield, and they gave me a little bit of discount, but I was happy about it that they have cooperated and they have arranged all the accessories that I bought. And if you want to avail these accessories, first of all, you cannot buy it from the Royal Enfield own site. What you have to do is that you have to go to your nearby dealer and you have to order from there. They will place the order and they will bring for you. And it's my personal recommend is that if you are getting these accessories, please get installed from them only, because they are expert in installing these accessories. Don't go for other local people, other local vendors, and don't get installed by them, because if anything can happen, okay, they are not expert in this installations. They might cause damage to your accessories parts. So let's begin. Let's see that what are the accessories that I have installed. Let's start with this first accessories, these bar end mirrors. As you can see, these are pretty good mirrors and they are made up of good quality. Okay, so let me show you. Just see this bar end mirrors, pretty good, and these are all genuine Royal Enfield accessories. This bar end mirrors will cost you around like 3,900 rupees. And next accessories part is this one, this seat, the single seat. And this single seat is of two part. One is the seat and the another one is the crown. Okay, so if you are going for the single seat, you have to buy the both the parts. Okay, so the first, the seat will cost you around like 3,200 rupees, and the crown will cost you around like 2,500 rupees. You can see this crown, this is pretty good and it enhances the look of this bike. Next part, okay, this fork gutters will cost you around like, you can see these fork gutters, okay, they are pair, and they will cost you around like 850 rupees. Okay, so what is the role of this fork gutter is that it enhances the look of your bike. It gives a retro look, and it hides the extra metal part of this suspension, this big suspension. So this one is not compulsory, this one is just to enhance the look of this bike. Okay, and the next accessories that I availed is this windscreen. Okay, this is the shorter one. there are two type of windskin, a longer one and a shorter one. This is a shorter one that I brought, and it costed me around like 1500 rupees. These are fly screens, and you can see the another one is the bar end kit. You can see this bar end kit. Okay, this bar end kit is also a pair, and it will cost you around like 1100 rupees. It also enhance the look of this bike. Okay, so you can go for this one. It's not that compulsory, but if you want to hide this extra metal part that is out from here, so you can go for this one. Okay, and the next accessory is the leg guard. Okay, this is the leg guard. This is engine cum leg guard. So this is a bigger one, and there are two types of leg guard Royal Enfield provide. One is a shorter one and one is a bigger one. So this is the bigger one that I chose because it helps to protect your leg. If you get a fall, it will help to protect your leg from burns. And if you are going for a shorter one, it will save that engine part. Okay, but you may get a burn on your leg if you get a fall. Okay, another part that I availed is the sum guard. Okay, let me show you this sum guard. It's here. Okay, you can see that sum guard. This is the sum guard, and it costed me around like 1850 rupees. It protects this part of the engine. You can see this filter. This is the filter of the engine, and it protects this one and the down part of your engine. Okay, so it protects from the stone that get plunged out from your tire if you're in a high speed. So it will protect this part and the down part if you're in a high bumps. So it will protect you from the down. Okay, so my recommend is that initially you should go for this one and this one. These two are the most important thing that you can install. The rest part you can do it if you like, you can do that. Accessory that I've got, that is not from the Royal Enfield, that is from Radia Group. There is a bike cover that I brought, and the review of that bike cover I will give you very shortly. So let me use that cover. Let me use that cover, how that cover acts in all weather conditions. And I would recommend that go for a, if you are having bar end mirrors like this, then go for a cover that doesn't have any mirror pouch. Okay, otherwise you may face a problem. And let's see the walk around video of this bike. Here I am where the movie started, facing at a photo they've taken. Space tree flying through the skies and petals happen everywhere. And let's end this video with a good note that grow the family by joining. If you join, you can grow, you can get many things from my side, and I can also learn from your side. So this learning process can only happen if we get in touch, if we are in a family. And for being in a family, you have to join that family. So please subscribe to this channel, and we can share a lot in future. So see you in the next vlog. Please have a look at this bike, this beautiful piece, and I'm loving it. Thank you.